It looks wrong and dangerous, but you need to allow your spine to round and shoulders to roll forwards to train the muscles in your upper back properly. People shy away from this, thinking it's promoting bad posture, and wind up not gaining strength and control over what should be a very natural position and motion.